had my tail turn and run. It's time to do what must be done. Be a king when kingdom comes. So you can care.
Yo, what is good, YouTube? Oh my god, it feels so good recording after a Laker W. Granted, it is the Rockets, but I don't care. Coming off two L's I was not happy with, the Sixers and the Mavs. Lakers got a W today. They beat the Rockets 140-132, and I wanted to highlight some of the key things I noticed during the game. But yeah, so basically, Lakers won today. Very good. Let's just go through the team. LeBron today, 48-9-8.
Damn!
This man's 38 years old, bro. How long is he gonna do this? I don't know. But I'm all here for it. Any other notable talent? Yes, Westbrook, 24-5-4. Westbrook has been on a mission. Westbrook's been on a mission off the bench.
No, he's fucking good.
That motherfucker don't miss, man.
He's good.
In the heat of battle, he don't miss.
No.
You already know. Westbrook last game. We don't talk about last game. He got fouled by Embiid.
Are you serious right now,
bro?
He
got fouled. He grabbed his wrist. Embiid even said he got lucky. A refs don't want any part. Refs, bro, if I see a ref in person, I'm going to. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Better watch out. Other than that, yeah. Beverly scored 11 points. I don't even remember this man touching the ball once, honestly. Wenyen Gabriel fouled out, but he had 14 points, 9 rebounds. Solid. Kendrick Nunn. Balling like I'm Kendrick Nunn. Dropped 15. Yeah, 2-1. And Juan Scano 7, Schroeder 9, Thomas Bryant 6-6. But I wanted to give a shout out to Sengun. Sengun had a god tier game, bro. On efficiently, he scored 33 points, 15 rebounds, and 6 assists. This man's like baby Jokic, bro.
Last time was last year. We mentioned yesterday at 24-24.
I was watching him, and I'm like, is this guy gonna like chill out?
Season's 4 games, snap their 6 game slide in the series. Lakers have been dominating.
Man scoring and ones, everything, bro. Passing, rebounding. It's like not even fair.
A whole bunch of subs coming at the next whistle. Sengun puts it up.
But yeah, to highlight the video, LeBron popped off as usual. I don't know. He's averaging, bro, this man, since turning 38 years old, is averaging 37, 10 rebounds, and 8.5 assists. Like, this man is too, like, he needs to calm down. He needs to let other people help. Westbrook is doing good. Everyone's doing good. Lakers needed this win very, very much. Very badly. I'm just happy Lakers got it done. I did not like how the game got very close. The game getting very close was a very, very bad thing. We were up by 16 at one point, and then the Lakers blew that lead. And they collapsed. I was just watching the game. I'm like, is this really happening? Are we gonna fucking lose? But we didn't end up losing. We ended up pulling through. And Lakers got the W. Yep. I'm happy. That's gonna do it for this video. Catch you in the next one. Peace.
Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me. I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head. I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on his head. My niggas.